Surgeries to treat OAB. Surgery is recommended for patients with severe symptoms of BPH who do not respond to other treatments. It aims at improving the bladder storage capacity and reducing the pressure on the bladder. The surgeries to treat overactive bladder, OAB, include urinary diversion, bladder augmentation, detrusor myectomy, and bladder removal. Urinary or bladder diversion is done to bypass the urinary system to restore normal urine flow.